Welcome to the Tennessee Sports Hub. This is Talkin-Two-Tone. Malik Willis has officially made two regular season starts for the Tennessee Titans, and I'm comfortable saying that he is not ready to be our starter. In this video, I'm going to list what he does well, in my opinion, as well as what I think he really needs to work on. If you enjoy the video, be sure to leave a like, comment your thoughts on Willis and Tannehill below, and subscribe to the channel. Let's get into this. Starting first with what I think he needs to work on, primarily would be his pocket awareness. He's shown an inability through his first two starts to feel pressure, and it's led to some really, really bad sacks. Next would be his footwork. He's shown some really poor fundamentals through his first two starts. His bad footwork has led him to miss wide open receivers, generally by overthrowing them. Leading off of those two, he needs to know when to throw the ball away. He cannot take sacks in some scenarios. For example, game-winning drives, overtime, when there is low time remaining before the first half ends, or at the end of the fourth quarter, or when we're trailing in general. And he needs to work on his accuracy. He still sails a few balls. He had a really, really bad miss to Chig in the Houston game. But for what he does well, he's done a really good job working through his progressions. He's shown spurts of excellent mobility and an ability to improvise. He's already displayed some toughness and a willingness to compete, and he's been rather accurate on the short balls with a little dart-like toss style passes. And he's shown really good fundamentals in selling the run on play action plays. With that said, he still is not ready. Tannehill is that guy on our team. And to highlight his ability to do what Willis needs to work on, and well, I provided his game-winning drive versus the Chiefs from 2019. For this drive, no commentary is really necessary. Just enjoy it, admire it, and get excited for the return of 17. Peace.
Blow the whistle, and they think that Tennessee didn't know what's going on.
Blow the whistle, but the clock's running.
They're going to have to do the same thing in the middle.
There they go! And he's across for the touchdown! Adam Humphries, with his first catch of the game,
can run this if they wanted to, but
he keeps it. Tannehill. Oh, look at that effort! Not to be denied! He took on Juan Thornhill.